morning, children. How are you all? I hope that you are fit and fine. So, can anybody tell me what we have covered in English so far? We have covered noun, types of noun, opposite words, compound words, and we have started a new thing called comprehension passage. In comprehension passage, you have to answer the given questions. So, again, today, I am going to share you a comprehension passage in which questions will be given below. You have to read the passage carefully and answer the given questions in any notebook that you have. Again, for today's homework, I am going to share with you a comprehension passage link. You have to read the comprehension passage and answer the questions given below. Children, please try to read the passage by yourself. All the best. Bye-bye.